Klaus Schwab suggests that AI replace democratic elections. His father, the Nazi industrialist Eugen Schwab, would be proud.
The technology now is, and digital technologies mainly have an analytical power. Now we go into a predictive power, and we have seen the first examples, and your company very much involved into it. But then the next step could be to go into a prescriptive mode, which means you do not even have to have elections anymore, because you can already predict what predict, and afterwards you can say, why do we need elections? Because we know what the result will be.